So here is an example of, again, the same signal that has been processed. It's periodic within the window, but we've gone ahead and applied a window function to it anyway, even though ideally we use a uniform window and we get no distortion of the frequency peak. We can see here that we get some errors involved here. So with a Hanning window, we can see we have some higher amplitude error, but less bandwidth error versus a flat top window that has less amplitude error and more bandwidth error. So you can see that looks like it's a wider peak than it really is. Now, keep in mind that this has been corrected again in the software and fixed with these correction factors applied. We'll talk about that in a little bit. But of course, if you have your original signal and you force it to be zero at the beginning and end, you're going to lose amplitude and energy from the original signal. These window effects can be accounted for as we saw before. And here we have these signals. There's a uniform window here, a Hanning window, and looks like a lower amplitude and less energy content than the original signal. So we have these amplitude and energy correction factors that we apply. And when we apply these, we can get this amplitude matching as we saw in the software. But now the signal energy doesn't look right. So we can apply energy correction. But of course, it's one or the other. We can either get the correct energy or the correct amplitude, but you can't do both at the same time. That's important to keep in the back of your mind. So we'll go into the software here again and show how this works. Okay, these are auto power and PSDs of the same 100 hertz, 8 volt or 8G signal. Keep in mind that this is scaled to RMS, so the amplitude doesn't look like 8, right? It's a little lower. But you can see here how with our auto power with different frequency resolutions versus our PSD with different frequency resolutions give you different answers. But we do have some tools in the software kind of correct for that. So if you go into options, you can see here that we can correct for amplitude, or we can correct for energy, but not both.